Hi, welcome to another Oxmods, and I'm not kidding this time, this really is another upgrade for me Ox. I started cutting the corner brackets, plates for a new machine that I'm building. It come to the bearing pockets and, well, they were egg shaped, they just weren't right. To me, looking at it, the x-axis had a lot of deflection on it. So I found a way of adding some acne rod to the X carriage. Beautiful. I put in 16.1 for the bearing and it done 16.1 on the X, but then the Y still wasn't big enough. So, you know, Mac 4 that I'm using, it does come up in some of the manuals that we can put an X wear offset and a Y wear offset, but I don't think it's working because I couldn't get it going. So the only thing left to do was, well, go the extra hog and just totally beef up the Ox. And I've added some acne rod to the Y carriage as well. So short-ish video on the highlights of a whole week. I mean, have you seen these things they do? It's Mailbag Monday, Tear Down Tuesdays, Widget Wednesdays, and what's the other one? Fusion Fridays. Well, I've had a week like that. It was something like a Solid Works Sunday, Machining Plates Monday, and Test the X Tuesday, a total teardown Thursday, a fix it Friday, and well, we're back round again. It's Sunday again, didn't do much yesterday, lazy me. But here's a few clips from during the week of what went on. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, it's 11 o'clock at night now, so it's taken, never was any good at counting, 16 hours to rebuild and rewire. Some serious tidying up to do though. So there we are, an eventful week. The Ox hasn't been tested yet, so I've set up a piece of G-code, which is just going to do a 20 mil square and 16.1 pocket in the middle, exactly the same settings as I had for the plates that went wrong. So this is the first time. I don't know if it's going to work. I'm hoping it does and it comes into a super Sunday, but like I say, best way to find out is let's run the G-code. Now for the big test.
Will the bearing fit in there? That is sweet. I'll see if we can get a close-up of it then, but I'm happy. So, it's turned out to be a smiley Sunday. A full, complete turnaround from SolidWork Sunday to Smiling Sunday. I'm happy with the ox, it's beefed up well. Ox and beef. Goes pretty well, doesn't it? There is a slight deviation on the pocket itself, but that's to do with steps. I've adjusted the steps and a lot better. I can now continue with Spartacus. I will be uploading these files to openbuilds.com for anybody else that wants to use them. They fit on a standard ox, and the only extra holes you have to drill is for the backlash nuts on the Y plates. So I'll see you in the next video, whether it be Spartacus or I find something else to modify on the ox. I'll see you soon.